There were once creatures living deep in the forest, concealed from prying eyes. They are so small, easily overlooked by humans. However, if you look carefully, you might notice that they live in tiny houses. In mushrooms, to be exact. Just like us, they do not always share the same opinion, especially opinions about peaceful neighborhoods. And that is how the fight between both of them escalated. After all their hardships, they're finally on the way to their new home in the hope of a quiet life. But wait a second. They are neighbors again. They continued living side by side in their tiny houses in the vast forest. Probably not as peacefully as they had hoped.